goes to the bathroom, I can figure out from there instead. But then she realizes the boss is in the stall next to her. So Maggie throws a cigarette into the toilet, and the whole thing catches on fire.
No fucking way. What are you doing in here?
Hey! That's my fucking coffee!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax, you guys. First of all, this is anything but coffee. And secondly, I'm here because head office hired me to run a pen test on your system. And good job, guys. You passed. Yeah.
Hey, Ray. Hey, it's Tobias.
Yeah. Everything's solid here. Okay, yeah, I'll tell him. She wants me to check your routers, too. Yeah.
I was walking outside.
Yeah, okay, will do.
What?
Thanks. Bye now.
No, hey, look,
pencil Ray, pushers. Ray. What can you do, huh? Hey. Hey!
Lil will know I'm here. I gotta move. I had high hopes for Bloom when I applied. I fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew we'd do something groundbreaking. This thing was broken from the get-go. Now I'm too late, and the CTOS is too big. Damn it. Locked. Broken from the get-go. Now I'm too late, and the CTOS is too big. Damn it. Locked in. I'm gonna have to find a vulnerable system pronto. If I play it smart, I can trap some of these mouth breathers in their offices.
Keep an eye in the hallway. I'll check the office.
All right.
Huh? Hang on, what was that? I've got better things to do. I better check that out.
Let someone else deal with it.
Up out of the elevators. I'm only hoping I get stuck in here.
Somebody check the elevator. Hurry!
I'll let the guard down.
Damn, is there a security convention in town? I've never seen so many guards.
What's going on? Somebody's room with me.
Right.
Down.
Up.
Whoa! No way you're
gone. Start looking.
That's all she wrote. Time to bail.
Watch your back, you can't be far. Shit, I lost him. Any support nearby? Anyone got anything?
It's been real fun.